They'll be listening this morning, just like everybody else is, for the confirmation of the timetable. And then when we know the timetable, then we'll be able to know how quickly we're going to find a new Prime Minister for the UK. This could be a lengthy list of candidates who put their names forward. It might take some time to whittle that down to two.
Prime Minister, without authority, without options.
Guys.